Alright, back with a double jump. Ooh. I like it. Let's see if I can get through this puzzle with the double jump. Definitely helps. Oh. It doesn't let you jump if you start falling. Okay. Crap, you cannot get out of that very well. Okay, so. No! Oh, thank goodness. This way out? Let's see, at least it's a stopping point. Let me get a few dropping knots. Really don't want to drop. Especially since Sora was forced to. Can only imagine the implications of that. Ooh, a big chest. Dark Splicer. Wait, is that it? Is that the whole point of this area? Was to get this chest? I think it might have been. Yeah. Is there anything else over here? Nope. Oh, I can do it up here. I just can't do it on those red squares. Good to know. Any secrets up here? Nope. Invisible wall, because I'll fall to my death. Okay, let's do some backtracking. Heal! We go. Man, that thing's like a bomb. Oh, that's cool. You hit him in midair. Badass. Eat fire. Good, Riku needed that level up. Oh, you shoot fire Angus? Wee, you're more badass than I thought you were. Dream candy. No shit. Oh, good, a drop me not.
You're done!
You guys gonna help, or? I guess it's just me. Cross the streams. I actually kind of like that kind of puzzle. I'm hoping they implement, maybe not that. I guess it wouldn't work as well in Kingdom Hearts 3, if it's anything like Dream Drop Distance, or not Dream Drop Distance, Birth by Sleep 0.2, which it looks like that was more of a test for them using the Kingdom Hearts 3 mechanics. fire. Is that thing a ghost? It was like all transparent and shit. Ooh, you are like Uber Unicorn. Wow, you got a lot of health. More health the better means more XP. Ah, the camera. Where's the last one? Oh, you got him? Cool. Let's destroy this globe of doom. There we go. Same pattern as last time. More ramps. Hooray. You know, I should implement some little puzzles like that in Dungeons and Dragons. Maybe have, like, a dungeon that they can't get through until they solve, like, this puzzle, and then illusions are lifted. Or maybe even... Oh, shit. Did Kirby just eat me? Yeah, Kirby thing just ate me. Oh, I maxed out Link on both my frogs. But I think having a frog-esque race in Dungeons and Dragons as a playable race would be pretty cool. Maybe have, like, you get the amphibious trait. Maybe... Maybe advantage on jump checks. Thanks for being in the corner. I don't know where it cast it, but it wasn't where I wanted it. Oh, Blizzard Anga hits twice. And I'm gonna be the level for this area by the time I'm done farming. So that's a bonus. Boop. And boop. I'm not sure if you're supposed to try to get all four synchronized at once, or if you're supposed to do it within a certain amount of shots. Oh, completely opened up the area. Save point and everything. To question mark. Away! Whoa. Actually, kind of cool looking. Haha. You Triceratops guys aren't gonna do crap. I'll let you stay confused for a while. Let's go help my friends. Okay. That. Oh, you were very confused. But now you're dead. You're welcome. Oh jeez. Oh god.
Sorry.
No, this works. Sure, that didn't kill you, but it weakened you. For sure. Okay, let's see if I can get to that chest up there. Looks like I need to jump up on this one and then immediately jump off. It's like just far enough where I can't reach it. Maybe if I get up on top? Crazy. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
What you got in store? Spark Raid. Oh, that's the one where you threw the Keyblade. But I guess one that does spark damage. Or lightning damage, whatever you want to call it.
Sorry.
Oh, you're the Drake ones. I don't like the Drake ones. They're tough. Oh, shit. Oh, that meteor wiped out everything. Anything important over there? Looks like I'm supposed to go up there, so we'll go this way. Cause you might—you never know—you might miss something. Doesn't look like it though. Wait, there's a chest way in the distance. Let's get that chest. Yeah, I would say it was worth it. Oh, and a chest right here. A royal cake. You know, I'm gonna try to do that chain move on the bigger enemies if they spawn. Oh! Oh shit, somebody cast stop on me. If it gives me the chance, I'm gonna use it. Oh shit. Cost me near. There. Take that, you jerks. Yeah, fire doesn't do jack to those drinks. Makes sense. I just wanted to confirm it. I wonder how well Blizzard will work. Not as good as I'd hoped. Eat meteor. Oh, that was satisfying. Oh my god. That's it. We got a rising wing.
Fire.
Oh shit, I'm frozen.
Take this. Heal.
And I'm about to drop.
You're done.
And slam. Are they dead? Are they dead? Okay, good. Time to get some drop me nots. Oh, phew. Okay, we're good. That was a pretty cool fight right there. Ascend to Euphoria. Let's go up the Mountain Dew chute. Up we go. So we're inside the castle now. I don't know what Riku's gonna have to fight. Is he gonna have to fight Sora? Because apparently it was the plan the whole time, all the games, was for Sora to end up at this point, and then they dropped him. So, did they want to... Does Xehanort want to use Sora's body, like he did with the Riku's, as a vessel? Or like he also did with Terra and Birth by Sleep? Obviously, super spoilers right there, but... there's a guy called Terra in Birth by Sleep, and Xehanort, the nobody Xehanort, his body is actually Terra's. Meteor. Bye-bye. I need to heal you. I might regret that, because there's probably gonna be enemies over here really strong. Wait, do I need to destroy this? Oh! Okay. I don't want to go over there just yet. That camera angle though. Boop, and... Wait. Oh, they dodged it. Need fire and ice. I'll throw Game of Thrones on you. Come here, you confused Drake. Get over here, you Pegasus unicorn thing. Oh wow, that actually did a lot. So I guess it was a good idea for me to grind and level up a little bit. Make sure I kill everything in the area. Oh jeez. This is confusing. Is this the right way? Did I do a good? Looks like I'm supposed to go over there. So we're gonna go over here. Whoa. I'm not gonna fight them if they fall off the ledge. I'm not going all the way back down there. Aha, here you are. A super effective move on ya. Hey, where are you going? You gonna respawn up here? Okay, good. Screw it. Take him out with Meteor. And up. Aww. Oh shit. And down I go. Wait, this is where Wait, there's a chest. Ah, so many things.
Heal.
Okay, now let's go up. Just wanted to make sure there wasn't something up here waiting for me. Oh, good, a save point and chests. We got this. We totally got this. That's quite an intimidating spire over there now. And up. Here we are. Big open plateau. Boss time. Maybe.
Is that Sora? Sora! Sora, don't! You've got to wake up! Sora!
Oh shit. Am I gonna have to fight myself? I think I'm gonna have to fight a dark version of whoa.
Are you what's Whoa. Trapping him in that nightmare? Cause if you are, I'm what nightmares fear!
Wait, Riku also has that nightmare symbol on his back. Is Riku a Dream Eater the entire time?
Yes!
Whoa. Okay, let's open big with this. Oh, no, I'm not going over there. How do you dodge that? That's my question. Oh god, health. Health, 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 give me all that health. And Kuranga. Now where is he at? Oh good. They're distracting him. Nope. Nice try. Okay, I'm figuring out your moves now.
You're done. Fire.
Wow, you use like shadow jutsu and shit. Nope. Oh. Okay, you need to roll at the right moments, it looks like. Aha. Ah, I still hit you. Shit. I'm poisoned. Oh, I so rolled out of it. Did you see it move at the last second? Oh, it's because it's locked onto me, that's why. Okay, I got a link with somebody. Wave Surfer. I'll take it.
Come on! Yeah. Hey. Come on!
Oh, I jumped over.
Come on! Come on! Ha!
Heal! Hot damn. Oh, that auto hits me to one health? Oh, damn. I have to try again on the next episode. Don't worry, I think I got him next time.